Yeah, man. Gasoline TV, Bandana the Rag, my main man Tragedy, man. What it do, man?
What's up, Bandana the Rag? We push gas, not trash.
Say that, man. Say
HRG,
that.
93rd Infantry Music, all that good stuff. I'm Black
hey,
and Brown.
Hey, man. Come on.
The Torrance, all that good shit.
Come on, man.
It's years in the making.
Years in the making.
Plus years in the making.
Hey, Tragedy, we was in a sticky situation together, right?
Sticky, icky, icky.
And we got up out of there, right?
We got out of there. We still breathing. We weren't supposed to.
Come on, homie.
We weren't supposed to get out of that shit. We're 6 feet in the ground right now.
Did we stick together, though?
We stuck together, like glue.
You feel me? How did we get there?
Stick.
How did we get there, though?
As one.
As one.
You left as one, too.
Who was driving?
Shit, me.
Right? Okay, man. Evidently, it's nothing but love, right?
Yeah, for sure.
But that's what the world needs to see. That's what the world needs to see, man. So
we ain't supposed to like each other.
Come on, man.
I'm supposed to hate him, to be honest. He's supposed to hate me.
Come on, homie.
But we people.
We people.
All that
homie.
Crib blood, essay shit, that shit ain't gonna pay for no fucking funerals.
It's
that
good.
That shit ain't gonna fucking bail you out of jail. That shit ain't gonna get you no fucking soups, no love, no nothing.
It's good and bad people in this world.
We the good people,
homie. We roll together.
For sure.
It's a lot of us like that that roll together.
Exactly.
So everybody ain't gonna suffer behind certain people's actions.
Yeah.
You feel me? When you do your own thing, you on your own with your own bullshit.
For
ain't
sure.
Nothing but love here. Like this man said, we was with him in his vehicle.
I could have easily said, fuck this shit. I ain't part of this shit, but
come on,
they roll
homie.
With me. They my homies.
And we stood down with each other, right?
Ready for a motherfucker to just roll up on us and start popping butt.
Come on, man. We was there. Red Run was there.
Bosco 100 was there.
You feel what I'm saying? Compton Menace was there.
A few of your favorite rappers was up there.
Yeah, but listen what I'm saying. We stood together, homie, and ain't nothing but love, man. And that's what we pushing, man. Love and unity. Bandana the Rag and Tragedy. We been in the trenches with this. We still ain't made it yet. And we still shooting for the stars, though. But this is what the world need to see. You feel me? We show the bullshit. We show videos of bad this on both sides. You know what I'm saying? Videos on this side of doing this, video on that side doing that. But guess what?
That don't make you.
This is what make you. This right here is what make you. Years, homie. Ain't nothing came between us.
Nothing.
Years.
Nothing.
So learn from this, man.
Stages together, walk the same trenches together.
Listen, my last show, my man was right there watching my back.
Yeah.
When I got off that motherfucker, my boy was right there with me. When we went outside, what we had? We had tacos. It was Jamaican tacos. Jamaican tacos.
Best and we was out, tacos around my
after
life.
The show, we frontline outside.
Eastside Long Beach. Right
outside.
Long Beach.
Eating the whole time. My man had my back. Come on, homie. Get off that bullshit. Whatever y'all on, whatever going through in jail, whatever. You was taught, if you was taught the wrong shit, I'm sorry you was taught that, homie. But we on some real shit, and we been on this real shit, and we ain't gonna stop it. But we gonna need more people like us to get your motherfucking camera and show love, homie. Stop showing that bullshit. We all don't wanna see it. We don't wanna see it. I definitely don't wanna see it. My man don't wanna see it.
And from a gangster point of view, all that bullshit, robbing and people selling corn and shit, the dude selling the fucking little mask and shit for $5 and all that good stuff, you don't get no points for that shit, dude.
Hey,
you get no fucking point. And if your homies fucking condone that type of shit, they need God in their fucking lives, and they just as part of the foolishness, and they just ignorant motherfuckers. But I'm saying much.
Hey,
ain't no thing. There's not a damn thing cool about fucking robbing a lady selling corn. You get no fucking points. You lose points.
Say that. And see,
that ain't gangsta at all. That's not being a man at all whatsoever.
And see, the thing is, the problem is, you see, when on the flip side, when we see CK, BK, PK. And nigga K,
wetback K.
You feel what I'm saying? That's what makes all of this bullshit. And you keep pushing it to these kids, and the kids see it, and they move on it, and then good people get hurt. We don't want no good people to get hurt. I don't want no good people to get hurt, and my man right here, Tragedy, don't want no good people to get hurt. So all the good people stand up. Put your cameras up and tell these motherfuckers, man. And it's love here, man. Don't be afraid to be you. Motherfuckers be afraid to be them. Be yourself.
Yeah.
Speak out, nigga, and say, hey, this bullshit ain't right. That's what we own,
and
homie.
The so-called big homies. Do what big homies supposed to do. Tell your little young motherfuckers when they wrong.
That's
all
right.
All that shit, throwing eggs at motherfuckers, still trying to fucking make a little money on the corner, throwing eggs, tell the motherfucker that shit was fucking wrong. You don't do that type of shit.
But see, the thing is, the big homies could be telling them. They won't listen. But guess what? When you don't listen, there's consequences. And we gonna leave it right there. Much love to all. You feel me? Much love to all the little homies, the big homies. But guess what? Good people need to speak up, and there's voices that need to be heard, man.
Now's the
time. Just from us. Now's the time. Don't wait till too late. Don't wait till later. We're going to do it now.